heck is Tinky Winky?
You'll find out.
Oh, is that the furry thing?
Nope, you'll find out.
Oh my gosh. I saw those too. Imagine John Wick just brutally murdering the Teletubbies. That'd be great.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
The word
is not in his vocabulary. And that's something I really respect about him. Northern Light suplex.
This is so weird. Impact. What is happening?
Now striking.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's some John Wick moves right there.
Is he gonna do it? Oh, shoulder breaker.
John Wick
with the weapon. His offense is on point right now.
Yeah, but it's all about sustaining that effort. Let's hope he can do it.
Big hook.
Yeah, his fourth movie is just gonna be about fucking.
He's taking some good hits.
What the heck was that?
Yeah, he shit out of Teletubbies.
He's looking a little
stuck. That'd be great.
Right now. Yeah, definitely off of his game. Whoa, it's another reversal.
Have I seen the third one? I don't remember. Yeah, I did.
He, like, rides a horse.
An impressive series of
moves. Yeah, that was really great. Did you see it?
Mm-hmm.
This is going to be big, one way or the other.
Oh.
And he's back in. Nailing close.
What the heck?
What?
The lucky fans here in Los Angeles have been witness to many historic moments, including WrestleMania 7. He weaves out of the way.
Oh my gosh. John Wick 3.
Another day. Trouble now. A change of strategy has to be his next move. Really just laying it in. Lives to fight another day.
Why do I keep raising my arm?
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Did you see this? Look.
What?
Look. Can you see me?
Yeah.
Another reason to never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Ready?
These competitors are just all the way from the top rope.
No.
Elusive movement there.
What? What are you gonna do to me, John Wick?
What the heck was that?
Drop kick! Oh, great height! Oh, drop! To the outside he goes. Trying to create some separation here, Cole. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Can I? Oh.
Incoming. All the way. What impact? One. Two. Three. Four.
No!
He's going for it all.
Oh, dumb.
So gay.
He can do it here. This guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet. Yeah, looking at it here. No, he lets him out.
I'm in the corner. What the fuck?
Anticipated that attack.
That's not what I want to do, but it'll work, I guess. Oh, no. Okay.
What a shot. He's just getting beaten at all fronts here.
He's weak.
He's totally out.
He ain't John Wick.
Nobody's home upstairs. Set up for the side rush and leg sweep. Saw what he had in mind there. And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
How am I so groggy than that? Come on.
Wicked body shot.
That is Twinkie Winkie. Twinkie Winkie, dummy. Don't you mess with Twinkie, you never get back.
The heck was that?
What?
Here's a cover.
That's not what I want to do.
What is keeping his competitor going?
Just when he thought it was over. Wow.
Proving tough to catch. And again, yet another counter. Set up.
What the fuck is happening?
Oh, submission.
Figure four.
That's gotta hurt. He's certainly looking in command at the moment. Tapped into an energy source and he's going strong. Look out.
Oh. There you go.
Oh my god. That is a great reversal.
Oof. I somehow saw that coming.
We continue to see
perseverance
from these competitors. The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch. Great agility there.
This is stupid.
Oh my god.
Ooh, get set on, John Wick.
Great evasion. Clothesline. Ouch. Oh, foot just stomping down. Rolling neck snap.
Whoa. What the fuck? Hey, Kiki. Oh.
How long is this gonna happen? Okay.
Keep your eyes on this one. He's coming for it.
This is gonna be awesome. Oh, what? That was so stupid.
Great reflexes. Not again. One of these competitors is eventually gonna have to gain the upper hand.
Why would you go towards him? Oh my gosh.
Big reversal. Harsh impact.
What?
Yeah, that's right. That's right.
That was awesome.
You weak, Tinky Winky.
Oh, it drops.
Get the fuck up, John Wick.
He's going for it all. The better part of valor.
Oh. Wait, why is this here again? Hold up, wait a second. Don't do anything. Oh.
Back of the neck. To the outside now. Perhaps looking to gather his thoughts. Oh, what a right! And there's some attitude behind it. Well, this is damage your back.
What the heck was that? I liked it.
What? I'd even do that.
Going to the top, high risk, all the way for the top. And he's going after the torso again.
Well, it doesn't take a genius to realize you should attack the injured area, which is what we're seeing here. We've seen him here a few times tonight.
Oh my God, moonsault! You see that height? Measuring it up one more time.
He's going back to the well.
That was a finisher? Okay.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Oh, clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
There's the pin.
Got him. John Wick always wins.